start.
Hello, myself Manas from class 8H of Christukula High Secondary School, Sapna Madhya Pradesh. My topic is sitting with the school bags in school benches. My partner Ridhima is absent today because she is sick. My idea is that I have selected this problem because in my school many students face problem in sitting with their school bags. My idea will solve the problem as it would become easy for the students to sit without the school bags. My idea is that I am going to apply the sliding wooden panel below the desk with the hook so that the students can hang their bags in it and slide forward for the use and slide backward when there is no use. I have interviewed my schoolmates, classmates and friends and meet some of the corresponding teachers. By doing surveys and by doing announcement in the school, it would become easy for me to understand the problem as I can get the opinion of the different students that how they react with this problem. If selected for the phase 4, I will design in such a way that the students will feel it easy to sit without the bags or keeping their bags. I will use all the facilities provided in the tinkering lab to make it easy for the students. I will also design and place a prototype in the school, in the classes, and so that the student can give me the feedback.